जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, गोपी जन वल्लभ गिरीवर धरी, गोपी जन वल्लभ गिरीवर धरी, यशोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन, यशोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन, यमुना तीर वनचरी, यमुना तीर वनचरी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, कुंज बिहारी हरि बटी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, गोपी जन वल्लभ गिरीवर धरी, गोपी जन वल्लभ गिरीवर धरी, यशोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन, यशोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन, यमुना तीर वनचरी, यमुना तीर वनचरी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, कुंज बिहारी, कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, राधा माधव के हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे एवरीबॉडी बाय बोलोन राम 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 हरे हरे कृष्ण हरे 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 राम हरे 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 राम राम कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे राम कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे राम राम हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे 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 राम Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Hare, Hare Hare. Mirandhasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshuron Militam Yena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitanena Bhutale Svayam Rupa Kada Mayam Dadati Svapadantikam. Vande Aham Sri Guruho Sri Yuta Pada Kamalan Sri Gurun Vaishnavamscha Sri Rupam Sagrajatam Sahagana Raghunathan Vitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadhutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Sri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Sri Vishakhan Mitamscha Vancha Kalpataru Bhyascha Pipa Sindhubhya Evacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha. Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratvishe Namaha. Aradhyo Bhagavan Vrajesha Tanaya Tadhama Vrindavanam Ramya Kachidupasana Vrajabadhu Vargenaya Kalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Pumartho Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matamidam Tatradaro Naparaha. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swamin Iti Namine. Namaste Sarasvate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashatya Desha Tarine Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Srivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। चेतो दर्पण मार्जनम भव महादावाग्नि निर्वापनम श्रेय कैरव चंद्रिका वितरणम विद्यावधू जीवनम आनंदम बुद्धिवर्धनम प्रतिपदम पूर्णामृतास्वादनम सर्वात्मास्नपनम परम विजयते श्रीकृष्ण संकीर्तनम। नाम नाम कारी बहुदा निज सर्वशक्ति तत्रार्पिता नियमिता स्मरणेन कालः एतादृशी तव कृपा भगवन् ममापि भूदैवमीदृशमिहा जनिनानुरागः तृणादपि सुनीचेन तरोरपि सहिष्णुना अमानिना मानदेन कीर्तनीय सदा हरि। न धनम न जनम न सुंदरीम कवितां वा जगदीश कामये मम जन्मनि जन्मनीश्वरे भवदाद् भक्तिरहैतुकी त्वयि। अयि नन्दतनुज किंकरं पतितां मां विषमे भवां बुधौ कृपया तव पाद पंकज स्थितः धूलिसदृशं विचिन्तया नयनं गलदश्रुधारया वदनं गदगद्रुद्धया गिरा पुलकैर्निचितं वपु कदा तव नाम ग्रहणे भविष्यति। युगायितं निमीषेन चक्षुषा प्रावृषायितं शून्यायितं जगत् सर्वम् गोविंद विरहेन मे अश्लिष्यवा पादरतां पिनस्तु मां अदर्शनात् मर्महतां करोतु वा यथा तथा वा विदधातु लंपटो मत्प्राणनाथस्तु स एव नापरः। नमो महावदान्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नामने गौरकृषे नमः। जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद जयाद्वैत चंद्र जय गौरभक्त वृंद जयाद्वैत चंद्र जय गौरभक्त वृंद जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद जय अद्वैत चंद्र जय गौरभक्त वृंद गौरभक्त वृंद गौरभक्त वृंद गौरभक्त वृंद गौरभक्त वृंद। जय ओम विष्णु पाद परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य स्तोतरशत श्री श्रीमद् इस डिवाइन ग्रेस एसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी श्री प्रभुपाद की अनंत कोटि वैष्णव वृंद की नामाचार्य श्री हरदास ठाकुर की प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासदि गौर भक्तवृंद की श्री श्री राधा कृष्ण गोप गोपीनाथ श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड गिरि गोवर्धन की वृंदावन धाम की मथुरा धाम की द्वारका धाम की जय जगन्नाथपुरी धाम की जय मायापुर नवद्वीप धाम की जय गंगा माई जमुना माई की जय भक्ति देवी तुलसी महारानी की जय समवेत भक्त वृंद की जय हरि नाम संकीर्तन की जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य महाप्रभु की जय श्री श्री पंचतत्व की जय श्री श्री अष्ट सखी राधा माधव की जय प्रहलाद नरसिंह देव की जय श्रवणोत्सव की जय गौर प्रेमानंदे All glory to the assembled devotees. All glory to the assembled devotees. All glory to Sri Guru and Sri Gauranga. Hare Krishna. You don't say? Now you are saying more. Thank you for saying Hare Krishna. And especially thank you for being with us here. To hear. You are here to hear. So that Lord would come near. Then there is no fear. Oh dear. So we have two topics. One is Kavichandra Maharaj's topic. Oh, where is my watch? Is Kaharaka. Which is Sikshastak. No, Kahara, not a watch. Yeah. Okay. So, Sri Sri Sikshastak, hey. Shanti. This is a very serious topic. So the Sikshastak Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu He left these eight prayers behind, Siksha Astak, lot of Siksha, lot of instructions. The Siksha Astak has been included in Chaitanya Charitamrita at the very end of the Chaitanya Charitamrita. Antya Leela, I think chapter 20th. It's like a sense, something that comes at the end is usually, most essential or essence or the conclusion. Some more translations are going. Or is it gossip or translation or get confused. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not only compiled or and then said, okay, you folks, you read them. you recite them or you memorize them. I have done my part of compiling these instructions or Shikshastak. That wasn't the case. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Jagannath Puri during Antya Leela pastimes, when he was practically in Radha Bhav, Radha Bhava Dyuti Subalitam Naomi Krishna Swarupam. That Lord who had, well, he always had, or he appeared with Radha Bhav, Radha's emotions and Radha's complexion. Well, complexion was there always, really. Is that meditation or sleep? I'm get it out. Yeah, so Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Antaha Krishna Bahir Gauraha, Chaitanya Bhagavat says. He was Krishna inside, like a hiding within Radha, or hiding behind Radha. Antaha Krishna Bahir Gaura. Outside he is Gaura. He has Gaura, Gaura, Gauranga. And his bhav was Radha bhav. But he did not exhibit that Radha bhav in Navadvip, Mayapur, which is Adi Leela. He did not exhibit this so much during his Madhya Leela, traveling around and Hare Krishna Nama Gaur Karila Prachar, while he was propagating, chanting of the holy name. However, when he returned to Jagannath Puri, and now he was to serve the purpose, his personal purpose for the advent of his own advent, personal, private, confidential reason why Lord appeared. That we'll be talking also in my seminar, which is the next one, after about half an hour, 45 minutes, we'll be talking. So during those days in Jagannath Puri, now he's trying to experience Radha Bhav. He's acting like a Radha, thinking like Radha, sometimes even dressing like a Radha. And missing Krishna like Radha. Radhe, Radhe. Hey Radhe, Braja Devi Keja Lalite, hey Nanda Suno Kutaha, where are you? Where are you? Krishna, where are you? So that Radha Bhav. Then at Gambhira, in Jagannath Puri, there's a place called Gambhira. Did you ever go to Gambhira? Did someone? Not? I was expecting more hands to go up. So remember that place. Huh? Quite a tiny place. But very Gambhir full of gambhirya. The name gambhir, very serious, very grave and deep. And so that place, at that place, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, especially during night time, of course, whole world goes to sleep. But Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to have sleepless nights with his associates, very selected few. Swarup Damodar and Ramanand Rai on his side. And then he would, how would he spend his night? He would take one of his sikshastak and he would think, contemplate on that sikshastak, or the deeper meaning of that sikshastak. Think this way and that way, from different angles of vision. Approach that sikshastak and he would spend whole night like that. It's like he compiled his sikshastak. Then he would give his, say, commentary, bhashya. And he would share that with Ramanand Rai and Swarup Damodar. Let's see what the chapter says. This is the 20th chapter of Antyalila of Chaitanya Charitamrita. Maha yai mata Mahaprabhu vaise nila chale Rajani divase Krishna virahe vivale. Well, I had only said the day and the night, but says day and night in Nilachal, Mahaprabhu would spend days and nights in feelings of intense separation from the Lord. Who is feeling separation? Who must be feeling separation? When we say Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling separation, Radha. Radha in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is two in one. So that Radharani is feeling separation. Swarupa Ramananda ei dui janasane Ratri dine rasa gita sloka asvadane. And he would recite. But he would also recite and relish Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna Karanamrit, and like that. Poetry by Chandidas and amongst those his own poetry or compilations. Nana bhava uthe prabhura harsha shoka rosha dainya udvega arti utkantha santosha. And while he would recite his own Shikshastak and relish it. Rai Ramanand, and they're also relishing that this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is speaking, he's also hearing, and he's relishing. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram. Right? You are saying, you are singing, I also do. You're singing, chanting this Maha Mantra, and you are, we hear and we relish. So Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is doing, and different emotions. Sometimes he's full of joy. Shok, he's full of lamentation. Rosha, sometimes he becomes angry. Why is he not coming? Where? Why are you not appearing before me? Dainya, you would become very, very humble, full of humility. You would express this humility. Utkanta, then you would become very anxious. Ah, where is he? Where is Krishna? Where is he? Am I going to see him? Is he going to appear here? Where is he? And he would also sometimes even go outside Gambhira and go hither on the banks of the ocean, or becoming very, very anxious. Sai sai bhave nija sloka padiya sloker artha asvadaye dui bandhu laya. So nija sloka, his own slokas, the Shikshastak, taking these two brothers with him, Rai Ramanand and who else? Sarv Damodar. He would kona dine kona bhave sloka patana. Someday one bhav or one meaning he would contemplate upon. Another day, same sloka, same Shikshastak, another emotion, another bhav. Sai sloka asvadite ratri jagaran. And he would spend whole night like this. As well, if they could do it, the materialists could spend sleepless nights enjoying, and while enjoying they would forget their sleep. How could they sleep? There's so much to enjoy. And so likewise, or more than that, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would be spending Ratri Jagaran. Harshe Prabhu Kahena Suna Swarupa Rama Rai. And sometimes he would get attention. Hey, Ramanand Rai, please. He's not very far, but trying to get his attention. And not that he was not hearing, but Lord wants to make sure he is hearing. You should not miss this one. So, hey, Rai Ramana, listen to this. And then he would say, Nama Sankirtana Kalo Paramupai. In the age of Kali, Rai Ramana, there is no other solution. other than Naam Sankirtan. Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam Ki. Sankirtana Yagye Kalo Krishna Aradhan Saita Sumedha Paya Krishna Racharan. Those who are intelligent in this age of Kali, they would perform Sankirtana Yagya. And this is the way to worship Krishna. You could see how, in what context, what Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is pointing out Nam Sankirtan is the way. And then he would quote Krishna Varanam Tvisha Krishnam Sangopangasra Parshadam Yagye Sankirtana Prayer Yajantihi Sumedhasaha. This is in Bhagavatam 11th canto. So Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would recite that verse from Bhagavatam. Nama Sankirtane Haya Sarva Anarthanash Sarva Shubhodaya Krishna Premera Ullas. Then Mahaprabhu would comment that this Nam Sankirtan will destroy Anartha. Sarva Anartha Nash. Anartha of what? No, Nash of what? Destruction of Anarthas. Anarthas would be destroyed. Anartha Nivritti would take place as one would chant the holy name of the Lord. And then, okay, then he will recite the first Chaita Udarpana Marjanam Bhava Mahadava Agni Nirvapanam Shreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam Vidya Vadhu Jeevanam Anandam Budivardhanam Pratipadam Purna Amrita Svadanam Sarvatma Snaparam Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. And having said that, then he would give his commentary. He would comment upon this verse, which is there in a condensed form. Commentary is also mentioned. Sankirtana haite papa samsara nashan Chitta shuddhi sarva bhakti sadhana udgam. And he's commenting upon the Cheto Darpana Marjanam. First, he's giving his commentary. Cheto Darpana Marjanam, he says here, Chitta Shuddhi, your consciousness is purified. Krishna Premodgama, Premamrita Svadana, Krishna Prapti, Sevamrita Samudra, Samudre Majjana. Same thing, he has said that in Bangla Bhasha, in a more simplified way. He has given the commentary on the first Sikshastak. And then, Nam Namakari Bahuda, he would say this, and then his commentary. Aneka Lokera Vancha, Aneka Prakar. You understand? Now Bangla devotees must be very happy. No need of translation. You need translation. They don't need translation. Kripate karila aneka namera prachar. Nam namakari bahuda. There are so many names. খাইতে শুইতে যথা তথা নাম লয়। ভেরি ইন্টারেস্টিং, চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু সে খাইতে শুইতে নাম লয়, হোয়াইল ইটিং হোয়াইল স্লিপিং যথা তথা মেক শিওর ইউ আর সমহাউ ইউ আর ম্যানেজিং টু চ্যান্ট। কাল দেশ নিয়ম নাহি, সকালে মহতা নিয়মিত স্মরণ কাল, দেয়ার ইজ নো নিয়ম, নো হার্ড অ্যান্ড ফাস্ট রুলস। সো হি ইজ সেইং কাল দেশ নিয়ম নাহি, সর্বসিদ্ধি হয় সর্বশক্তি নামে দিলা করিলা বিভাগ। লর্ড হ্যাজ ইনভেস্টেড অল হিজ এনার্জিজ ইন টু হিজ নেম। আমার দুর্দৈব, আই এম সো আনফর্চুনেট, দুর্দৈব মিদ্র সিংহা জনি না অনুরাগা চৈতন্য মাম নামে নাহি অনুরাগ, দিস ইজ মাই দুর্দৈব। এ রূপে লইলে নাম প্রেম উপজয়, তার লক্ষণ শ্লোক শুন স্বরূপ রাম রায়। দেন ই সেজ ইয়েস ইয়েস, ফার্স্ট অফ অল ই সেজ নো আই আই এম সো আনফর্চুনেট, আই হ্যাভ নো অ্যাট্রাকশন ফর চ্যান্টিং দ্য হোলি নেমস অফ দ্য লর্ড। হে হে রায় রামানন্দ, এন্ড আই উইল টেল ইউ হাউ ওয়ান কুড ডেভেলপ অ্যাট্রাকশন for chanting the holy name. You want to know? Yes? Then he says, tranadapi sunichena tarorapi sahishnuna amanina manadena kirtaniya sada harihi. Just now he had no attraction for chanting, and now what he is doing? Kirtaniya. See the difference? Durdaivam idrashi iha ajani, ajani, not taken birth by what? Anuragaha. Where is my anurag? Where is my attraction? Is not getting produced, or is not, where is my attraction, where is my attachment? Oh, I'm so unfortunate. Then he says, you could have attachment and you would always chant, you will end up always chanting. But then as we translate this verse in English, there's one word that gets my attention. This is, in such a state of mind, one could chant the holy name of the Lord constantly. So underline what? In such a state of mind, in such a state of mind, one could chant the holy name of the Lord constantly. And what is that state of mind? Tranadapi sunichena. Tarorapi sahishnuna amanina amani manina manadena. Yeah, the humility, the tolerance, and giving respect to others and not expect respect for oneself, or in return not to expect respect. Udyamahaya. Okay. Now he gives his commentary on this. ઘર્મવૃષ્ટિ સહે આનેર કરયે રક્ષાન ઉત્તમ હૈયા વૈષ્ણવ હવે નિરભિમાન. Yeah, he look at the tree, tolerates all the e sita atap vata parishana edina yamini jagire. That's another song, but that song says, you know, sometimes rain, sometimes what? Yesterday was rain, before that was a very hot, the heat is waiting, coming, some thunder, sometimes this and that. The trees tolerate all this. Hari Hari. Taro rapi sahishnana amanina amanadena. પ્રેમેર પ્રભાવતા જહા પ્રેમેર બંધન સહી માને કૃષ્ણ મોર નહી ભક્તિ ગંધ. હી થિંક્સ દેટ હી હેઝ નો અટ્રેક્શન, સો લાઈક દેટ હી જસ્ટ, આઈ મીન, શ્રી કૃષ્ણ ચૈતન્ય મહાપ્રભુ would go on reciting Sikshastak after Sikshastak after Sikshastak after another Sikshastak, or every night one, two, and then he would comment and contemplate and relish and get absorbed and get stunned and all these. Mahaprabho kirtana nritya gita vaditra madhyan manaso rasena and romanchakam pashru tarang, all these symptoms Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would exhibit, trembling in the body, all this, the tears. They would never leave him alone. Nache kande gai. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always busy. Keha nache, keha kande, keha gai. He's chanting, he's dancing, he's crying. So this is this Hari Hari. This Siksha, yeah, Sikshastak verses. They talk of all the three kinds of bhaktis. Sadhan Bhakti, the first five verses of Sikshastak, they describe Sadhan Bhakti. Verse number 6 and 7, they describe how bhakti. The last verse, 8th verse, talks about prem bhakti. Yeah, it also talks of that Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Madhuri Kadambini, from Shraddha to Prem, all those steps are also there. The talks of Shraddha and Sadhu Sangha and Bhajana Kriya, Anartha Nivratti Shyat. न धनं न जनं न सुन्दरीं कवितां वा जगदीश कामये मम जन्मनि जन्मनीश्वरे भवताद् भक्तिरहितुकी त्वयि. दिस इज अनर्थ निवृत्ति. आई डोंट वांट न धनं न जनं न सुन्दरीं कवितां. नन ऑफ दिस. व्हाट अबाउट हैव मुक्ति. No mukti. No bhukti, no mukti, only bhakti. Fourth verse. Na dhanam, na janam, na sundarim. This is bhukti. Mama janmani, janmani shware. This is mukti. I don't want bhukti. No bhakti, no mukti, no mukti. What do you want? Mama janmani, janmani shware. Bhavatad bhakti rahaitu ki tvai. He's only begging for devotional service, life after life after life. And then comes dainya, or the humility. Tranadapi, not that also there, but ai nandatanuja kinkaram patitam mam vishame bhavam budho. He says, my dear Lord, addressing, ai Nanda Tanuja, oh son of Nanda Maharaj, Nanda Tanuja, kinkaram, I am your kinkar, I am your servant, ai Nanda Tanuja, kinkaram, patitam mam vishamai bhavam, but Look at me. I'm fallen. I'm right here in the middle of this ocean of material existence. Bhava Ambudhi. So have mercy, oh my dear Lord. Please pick me up. Please pick me up and fix me as a dust particle, dust of your feet. It doesn't say, make me crown on your head, or make some necklace around your neck. No, just some dust particle at your lotus feet, of your lotus feet. This is dainya. This is also sambandha gyan. The whole thing is also. So the Sikh Shastak is also talking about sambandh, abhideya, prayojan. Prem is prayojan. This is sambandh. I'm yours. This is sambandh. My relationship with you is ai nanda tanuja kinkaram patitam. Nayanam galadashrudharaya. And then he's further praying, begging, oh Lord, oh when that day would be mine? Kabe habe, oh dinama. Another song. Oh when that day would be mine? Aparade ghochi, Hariname ruchi. When would I become free from all the offenses? Na Hariname ruchi, and when would I develop ruchi attraction for this chanting? And while I chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. I mean, this whole Sikshastak is glories of the holy name. This is glorification of the holy name. And I'm not going very systematically, but the very first, the verse also, Chito Darpana Marjanam, one. This is a greatness or a quality here. This is adjective of what? Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. There are four lines, right? First six shastak. Each line has two parts. The final part is Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. All glories to the holy name of the Lord. But then, which holy name? What kind of holy name? Then say, Chito Darpanamarjanam. That holy name which does what? Cleansing of the consciousness. Bhava Mahadavagni Nirvapanam. You get all the relief from this Davanal. Shreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam. Third one. Vidyavadhu Jivanam. Fourth one. Anandam Budhi Vardhanam. Fifth one. Purnam Rasa Swadhanam. Sixth one. Sarvatma Snapanam. The seventh one. Sarvatma Snapanam. Snapanam means like a snan, like a taking bath or drowning or like an abhishek. The whole Atma could have abhishek of Harinam. Harinam abhishek. Abhishek of the Harinam. Harinam. Atma is swimming in the nectar of the holy name. Sarvatma Snapanam. Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. And so that param, that Sankirtan's victory. Victory of the holy name. What kind of holy name? So all those seven glories or adjectives, mahatmya of the holy name is there in the first verse. So in this one, this is bhav now. The sixth one is bhav. When I chant the holy name, I would Galadashrudharya. Torrents of rain like that, tears. Nayanam Galadashrudharaya, Vadanam Gadagad Ruddhaya Gira. My voice getting choked up. I'm full of devotion and emotion and my voice getting choked up. When would that happen? Nayanam Galadashrudharaya Vadanam Gadagadrudhaya Gira Pulakair Nichitam Vapu. Means Vapu means this body. Pulakair. When would my body become? Would tremble. Tavanam Agrahane Bhavishyati, as I chant your holy name. So this is a bhav stage now, bhav. And then, as there's a further evolution or progression or condensation of this bhav, then feeling separation. What is that one? Huh? Yugayitam nimishena. Yuga, yugayitam nimishena. Period of the nimish is this is like a nimish. This much time without Krishna is like a yuga. So many yugas have. Truti yugayate tvam apashyatam. ഗോപിസേൻ, ഗോപി ഗീത. ത്രുട്ടി യുഗായത്തെ, വിതൗട്ട് സീയിങ് മൈ ഡിയർ ലോർഡ് ദ ത്രുട്ടി സ്മോൾ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ഓഫ് സെക്കൻഡ്, യുഗായത്തെ ബിക്കംസ് ലൈക്ക് എ ഏജ്. I haven't seen him for ages now. They had just seen him at Radhakund at noon time, and then they go to their villages, Nandagram, and then they again miss him. They feel, oh, we haven't seen him for such a long time. Like that was 2 hours ago. They were with him, but oh, such a long time. Govinda virahe name. So it's a viraha, viraha bhav. And that is gopi bhav. And that is radha bhav. And that is why the next verse, the final verse is what? Aslishava padaratam pinastumam adarshanat marmahatam karotuva yatha tatha va vidadhatulam pado mat prananathastu saevana paraha. Now this statement is Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says this in Radha Bhav. This is like a Radha. This is like a Radha in Chaitanya is speaking. Now he has the full manifestation of Radha in that Sri Krishna Chaitanya, Radha Krishna Nahi Anya, that Radha and Krishna together. So as this final Sikshastak is uttered, this is Radha Bhav. And then Asli Shava. You have a choice. It's up to you. Sometimes you may aslisha, you may embrace me. Aslishava padaratam pinastumam, or you may crush me under your feet. Yatha tatha va vidadhatu lampato. You are lampat. You are debauchee. You are like that. I know you. You are like this. You may treat in any way you like. But one thing is for sure. What is that? Yatha tatha vabidha tulampado mat prananathas tu sa evana paraha. My prananath is you and you alone, no one else. No matter how you handle me, how you deal with me, you may embrace, you may crush me under your feet, discard me, but I am simply yours. I have no other Lord than you, my Lord. Hari Hari. So that's why before chanting or Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, we recite this Sikshastak. Gets you in the right mood. prepares you on your mental preparation or your heart's condition or the right emotion. Or setting the scene before we chant. Okay. Well, that's how much we could say. Time is, Sikshastak seminar's time is over. And the next seminar. Could begin, or would like to begin getting your attention to Panchatattva. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Where is my laptop? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare. Rama, and laptop. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare 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 Ram Hare Krishna Panchatattva Ki Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम राम हरे हरे पंचतत्व जय पंचतत्व पंचतत्व जय पंचतत्व पंचतत्व जय पंचतत्व 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 जय पंचतत्व राधा माधव राधे जय राधा माधव राधे जय प्रभु पद श्रील प्रभुपाद प्रभुपद श्रील प्रभुपाद 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 गीता गौर हरिबो हरिबो गौर हरिबो नीता गौर हरिबो 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 गौर हरिबो नीता गौर प्रेमानंदी okay. What? No? Yeah. Okay. Quick. Quick.
Hare Krishna Maharaj. The class is very nice, appreciable, heart-rendering. But from Bengali group 1, Mataji is asking this question that whenever we are chanting the holy name of Krishna, then externally we are chanting, but except subduing our heart, we are chanting because you know our mind is vacillating from one point to another. This is turbulating. So by subduing the mind, how can we chant and internally we can be satisfied? This is the question.
It's a common question. Be humble. Same thing, like, I have no attraction. What does that mean? I have so many other attractions. Mine is running hither and thither. Chanchalam manaha Krishna pramati balabhadridam. So Tranadevi Sunichena, I think that in such a state of mind, so try to develop that state of mind. Be humble, easier said than done, as they be humble, be humble. Be tolerant. Be respectful. Yeah, we also said, well, this sikshastak prayers could meditate upon. That should make our mind a bit peaceful, settled. Then you chant. Hari Hari. Lot of things will have to be done, not just, but keep chanting. Keep chanting. Hari Hari. Yeah, some Cheto Darpana margin will happen each time as we chant. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. And it's a big topic. As I said, it's a common topic, common question. It's a answer is not that snappy or short. Lot of things. Hari Hari. You could join. Yeah, sometimes they have japa retreats. Should join japa retreat, Mahatma Prabhu here or Sachinandan Maharaj wherever or other japa retreats. And then they spend one week or 5 days all day. This is the topic. How to chant with concentration, how to control the mind, and mind is going. What all different things you have to do. Hari Hari. Be intelligent, be intelligent. About the mind is intelligence, right? So Chanting is a job of intelligent person. Yagye sankirtana prayer yajantihi sumedasa. You have to be intelligent. Intelligence could control the mind. That chanchal mind could be subdued with intelligence. You shut up. You could make your mind, could preach to your mind. Intelligence could do. Intelligence could address that flickering mind. Intelligence could, yeah, discriminate. Hari Hari. Yeah, it's my favorite topic, what the question has been raised, but I already said a few things.